In this tutorial, we'll show you how to create notes in Management Reporting in Enterprise Performance Reporting Cloud. You can use notes in Management Reports to enter structured POV-based narrative text, which displays in formatted reports along with grids and charts. A report administrator creates and inserts note templates into Management Reports. Users with the appropriate permissions can then use the templates to create notes in the reports. If you want more information on creating note templates in Management Reports, you can find a link to our tutorial in the video description. In the scenario for this tutorial, Carol is a report viewer who selects a POV, runs a report in HTML, and enters formatted text to create a note. Carol must have administer or write permission for a note template to create a note. Signed in as Carol, I'll open a report from the library. An administrator has already inserted note templates for this report. Select the desired POV for the report and edit the note. Enter the desired text. Apply formatting. And close the editor to submit the entered text for the note. Repeat the process for the second note. Repeat the process for a different product. Preview the report in PDF. Because the administrator selected Print All Selection for segments when creating the note template, segments and their corresponding notes display on separate pages. You can also insert the report into a PDF report package if additional Excel, Word, or PDF documents are required to be displayed in the output. In this tutorial, you saw how to create notes in Management Reporting in Enterprise Performance Reporting Cloud. For more information, visit cloud.oracle.com.